Well, he drove it out of the tree. He's just caught a one of the small rats or a mouse. It's in his mouth. Yeah. This is an eastern brown snake, which are very, very poisonous. And they can be aggressive, and it's just driven a big rat out, two small ones, but it's got one of the small ones, the baby one. That's what it's coming over here yesterday for. Yesterday, Wilma was talking to our son, Bentley, on the phone, and there was one even bigger than that that came across the front of the door. It's quite a big snake though, Will. Be alive, don't get too near, Will. Doesn't get much enjoyment out of his meal, does he?
See, one that size could get into that small shed,
Mm.
couldn't it?
Yeah.